When God wants to spare the life of the children of Israel, introduce them to blood. That chance. You are putting on a red clothes. No matter how thick a crowd is, let them be 20 million people. Let everybody wear different color. But the one that wear red will stand out. Will always be identified. Red is a dangerous color. It's a color, it's a color of the blood. Every, we, all of us here, we don't have the same blood group. Your blood group is different from my blood group. But all of us, our blood is red. Follow me, your hands.